everyone. So just wanted to give you an update on my peppers. I am going on day 31 with my peppers. So on the left, I have the Anaheim peppers, and then on the right, I have the sweet bell peppers. So over here with the Anaheim peppers, as you can see, they are doing really well. They have gotten really tall. Here's another one. I started getting suckers. I accidentally lost the leaf that was right there when I was trying to change the water. I had more Anaheim peppers in here. I had three more. So I had a total of seven of them. But it was too crowded and I moved three of them outside. And this one is the one that's doing the best. So as you can see in there, I have a lot of growth on the leaves. But yeah, these are the Anaheim peppers, day 31. And I think I'm getting little tiny peppers in there. I haven't topped them. I've thought about topping them, but then when I look, the stem is actually really thick. I've had really good luck with that. And I'm actually getting a lot of growth there on the sides. So I don't know yet, I'm still wondering. Over here, I have the sweet bell peppers, and these are going on day 31 as well. And as you can see, they just really took off. And let me show you the inside. So this is what the inside of the peppers look like. And if you look there, there's a lot of little tiny peppers growing. So there's one right there. But on the top, there's a lot of little baby peppers. You can't really see them. They're really tiny, but they're there. And I was thinking about topping this plant as well, but it looks a lot more bushy than the Anaheim peppers. So I don't think I'm gonna top them just because it's just really bushy. This one over here is another one, and I'm getting some peppers on the top as well. And I thought about pruning the leaves, or you know, even topping the peppers, but it's just, they're coming out really bushy, so I don't feel that they need to be topped. There's a lot of peppers, sweet green peppers growing in there too. And all the stems look really good on them. So, and I had two additional sweet bell peppers, which I ended up transplanting outside. I'll include a video of that later. So I was thinking of maybe doing a comparison where I top one of the peppers and then don't top one of the other peppers and see what kind of growth I get. But yeah, these are my peppers. So if you like this video, definitely follow me, subscribe to my channel, leave comments below, or if you have any questions, leave them below. So I will see you on my next update.